Welcome to Blue Springs State Park. Still $6 entry for a calve up to 8. We're in the autumn or the fall now, so it's much quieter here. In the school holidays, this place is rammed with people having picnics. And the building round to left there is the restrooms. Sort of ahead of us, there is the spring. And then to the right there are some places you can buy a shop and rent your tubes and grab a sandwich. So the little gift shop there, that's where your tube rentals are. There's lockers in there as well. Need to lock up your car keys or whatever. My little store. Just down there is where you get out of the water. We're going to have a little walk along to the start of the spring on the Blue Spring Trail. There's your rentals, so you can sit in the tube. So spring water is really cold, it's just bubbled up through the ground, so it's much colder than the ambient temperature. So I think it's about 2 degrees. As you can see here, 100 million gallons of water come out of Blue Springs every day and then float very slowly at about 2 miles an hour. When you're tubing, you're kept away from the manatees. They're in a different area, and if the manatees are around, then humans are not allowed on. So you can scuba here, have to register, snorkel, kayak, tube. Well, the water's a swim, yeah, the water's about waist height, so you could probably walk it if you wanted to. very quiet. So we're now just getting close to where you can enter the spring with your tube or diver. You can walk a little bit further, which we will in a second, but that's just for veering really. So we're going to have a quick look at where you get in the water. We haven't rented our tube yet, so we'll have to come back here in a little while. Okay, so that was the spring entry point. We're just now going to walk along to the head of the spring, which I say earlier is a viewing area. So if you're a reasonable swimmer, you can enter the river there and you can go against the current and you can swim up to the top, which we'll see in a moment. It is so different here in the fall to the summer. The hustle and bustle and the number of people, the queues to get in the water, the queues to get out of the water. So in the summer, this top of the spring here is an absolute hive of activity with snorkelers and scuba divers, lots and lots of kids. But as you can see today, it's pretty quiet. And there we are, we're right at the head now. This is where all the water is bubbling up from the ground. And you can sometimes, when you're in it, you can make out the water and the bubbles just coming up to the surface, just like soda bubbles. So there you are, there's Blue Spring State Park. It's a big thumbs up from us. It's a very cheap day out compared to theme parks, if that's what you're over in Florida for. There's so many great state parks, do check some of them out, and they'll give you certainly a different natural experience of Florida. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe, that'd be fantastic. Look forward to seeing you soon. Bye bye. if you turn left on as you come into the park, rather than right takes you to where your tube rental. If you turn left, then you've got the option of renting kayaks, and in peak season there's a cruise that leaves at 10 and at 1 p.m. We've got some sedgeways over there. If you feel the urge to thunder around on the sedgeway.